All right. Well, we're going to check in with Kenny Crumpton right now. He is at Jungle Terry's home.
Yes, he is.
I am so jealous. That looks like so much fun.
Right? You want two tickets to Terry Lane. That's what you want.
Right,
oh, my God.
Right. You should charge
a nice
Girls can
come. Oh, like, I'm about to go buy four or five turtles, man, and start hooking this back and back.
That's right.
I need this kind of hookup.
Hey,
you can
be my partner. We'll work together.
Yeah.
We'll work together.
I got a chinchilla. I can hook this up.
You got the hat already.
Exactly.
Just got to get you some shorts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, you can pull off the shorts.
All right. It's Jungle Unplugged, ladies and gentlemen, hanging out with the most interesting man in the world, Jungle Terry.
Very good.
And we're looking at one of your cool hobbies.
All yes.
Right, so we started in your 30s,
40s. 40s, now, and then the 50s.
And we can see some design cues in the bikes
right? Now, what's going on in the 50s is airplanes, spaceships, those are real popular. So now they're starting to gear the bikes towards that. And that carries up through the 60s.
Very spacious.
Streamlined.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Everything is, you know, has that look to it. You know, getting away from the big bulky tires. Now they're starting to get into the little thinner tires. They call these balloon tire bikes.
Okay.
Because they had the big fat, you know, treads and things on them, and they went with the thinner ones. Now, back in the 40s and 50s, we had the Hollywood Cowboys.
Mm-hmm.
And the best holiday,
Hollywood
Cowboy. Was Hopalong Cassidy.
Who was an Ohio boy.
Yeah, he was an Ohio boy, and he had the best bikes, and I started collecting his bikes, and of course, if you get the bikes, then you gotta get the guns, and you gotta get the advertisement, and you gotta get the little kids' boots, and the hats, and the saddle.
So talk about the details on these Hopalong Cassidy bikes. It's amazing.
Oh, yeah. I mean, like the smaller bikes, the 20-inch and the 24-inch were more like from kids, probably from the age of 6 to 10 or 12.
It comes with the guns.
And they actually came with guns, cap guns, working cap guns.
Right.
Okay, so, and the holsters were made out of leather, and this is an all original bike. Mm-hmm. Tricycles for the kids, really tough to find the tricycles. They didn't hold up, and they were pretty expensive even in the day.
Yeah.
The hardest ones to get are the adult bikes, because can you imagine when we were like, you know, 30?
30-year-old man.
Around the neighborhood, yeah. Look at me. Like a Pee Wee Herman kind of thing.
Right.
But.
Well, that made these really hard to find.
Yeah, these are tough. The adult bikes, the 26-inch bikes are hard.
Now, the seats are cowhide?
Cowhide, yeah. This one's all wore out, so if anybody has one sitting around, give me a call. But this one, yeah, they're all cowhide, and this is the only bike manufacturer or the bike that did use those.
Right, the saddlebag's amazing.
Yeah.
Talk about the pedals here.
Yeah, the pedals actually have the Hoppy emblem on them. They're very tough to find. A lot of times they were missing. I know a guy that paid $1,000 just for the pedals.
Well, that's pretty crazy.
I know this guy. I'm not going to mention his name, but I know he did.
Okay.
But, so there, and that's Hoppy and Topper.
And he's from Cambridge, Ohio, the
Cambridge,
actor.
Ohio.
Oh, yeah.
He's one of the Hollywood cowboys, like Gene Autry and Roy Rogers.
Then over here, I see a Schwinn.
Schwinns are very popular, probably one of the best built bikes ever. Yeah. And I got one for Grayson.
Yeah, your grandson.
Yeah. So he's going to grow into that one, the little tiger, and then these are the ones that we ride. Again, everything, horns, and butt. There we go.
All right, so when we come back, we're going to talk about this was your
my
bike,
childhood
and
bike.
And we're going to ride some.
And we're going to ride some bikes.
All right, Jungle Unplugged, ladies and gentlemen, right here in Jungle Terryland. When we come back, lots of fun with this guy. Stay with us.
Gotta ride him.
Nice.